Very good morning. Double click Consolidate STNine software and go for new. In that new isometric, select the isometric part file. Change first thing to order mode. Click on paste reference planes. Three planes will be highlighted. Now go for sketch, select the front plane. Now 2D screen will appear like this. Select the line option and draw the two diagram. Height is 185, outer diameter is 35, radius, vertical height is 40, dimension towards left is 2 mm. Then at the bottom, radius is 70, height is 20 mm. Again towards left it is 20 mm. Now join the inclined line. To give the thickness, go for offset, select the line. It should be single, thickness is 10 mm. Click inside of that material. Now the inner diameter is 25. Draw a straight line such that it intersect with the inclined line. At the bottom it is 50 mm in radius. Height is 3 mm. Draw a horizontal line. Go for extend to next. Extend the line. Trim option. Trim whichever is not necessary. Only the section 1 should be the one you require to draw it. Once you have drawn the sketching, close the sketch. Finish the operation. Use removal. Select from the sketch. Select the sketch. OK. Select the axis line. Revolve by 360 degrees. Finish the operation. Go for round. Give the fillet. Fillet is of 8 mm radius, say OK, preview and finish. Your object is completed. Once it is completed, give the material. Material select as cast iron, apply to model. File, in info, in file properties, give the summary as title as body. Document number 1, project name is ScrowJack. Save the file name as the body.